This is where we sleep. We do a lot of sleeping in these bunks.
So this is a bunk.
And it has a guitar in it.
A lot of people wondered over the years, does Chris actually sleep with his guitar? Now the answer has been revealed. Sorry, Chris. Pretty much the same for all of us. We have great bunks. We have, actually a lot of buses have three bunks per, you know, call them, they're called condo bunks. We just have two. So it makes for a lot of room. You don't have that whole claustrophobic thing happen.